Hi, Uncle Kevin here. Let's talk about inflation. Please subscribe and click that notification bell. According to Investopedia, inflation is the rate at which the value of a currency is falling and subsequently the general level of prices for goods and services is rising. If a loaf of bread is $1 today and next year the price is $1.05, then inflation is 5%. The currency in South Africa is South African rand. When I came to South Africa in 1989, 1 rand could buy a lot of stuff. A liter of milk cost 99 cents. One loaf of bread, 800 grams, cost 99 cents. A Kit Kat chocolate bar, 79 cents. Today, 1 liter of milk, 17 rand. One loaf of bread, 700 grams, 17 rands. A Kit Kat chocolate bar, 10 rands. This shows over the last 32 years how the prices of goods have increased. And the value of money is falling. The average inflation rate, as measured by Consumer Price Index, or CPI in South Africa, has been 5.1% over the last 10 years. In order to combat inflation, your income must rise in line with inflation in order to maintain your standard of living. When you invest your money for the long term, you need to invest in assets that grow your money faster than inflation. Examples are equities or shares of good companies, unit trusts that invest in equities, gold, and property. Thumbs up if you like this episode. Thumbs down if it doesn't help you. Leave a comment for your questions. Cheers.